Following a shooting that happened last month near Las Vegas Boulevard and Sunset.
Many rappers rise to fame with a breakout song, only to find themselves later trapped in a cycle of crime, fame, and money. Instead of using their success as a launchpad to escape street life, they often fall deeper into a loop of legal troubles and controversies. Blueface is a prime example of this pattern. Initially celebrated for his sleeper hit, Thotiana, he seemed poised for a promising career in hip-hop. However, his ego and increasingly severe criminal behavior overshadowed his potential. Each new crime seemed more serious than the last, ultimately leading to his incarceration and derailing what could have been a successful career in music. Before we get started, make sure to leave a like and comment on this video. Also, if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 15, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Past run-ins with the law. In 2018, Blueface was rising in popularity with viral songs and a growing fan base. However, on the 16th of November in 2018, he was arrested for shooting at an occupied vehicle. Surveillance footage later revealed that Blueface shot at the car in response to an attempted robbery at a Chevron gas station. Shooting at an occupied vehicle is a felony in California, leading to his arrest. He was later released on bond at $69,000. Just 2 months later, Blueface faced another arrest for possessing an unregistered loaded gun. Controversies continued to follow him, and in December of 2019, he posted a video online of himself throwing money at a crowd in a poor area of Los Angeles. Reactions to the video were mixed, with some praising his generosity and others condemning the act. He assaulted his girlfriend. Blueface and his girlfriend have always been more in the news for their fights than anything else. However, their fighting reached a new level on the 3rd of August of 2022 when the LAPD were alerted to a strange incident on a Hollywood sidewalk, which was later captured on a security camera footage. The video revealed a physical altercation between Krishan Rock and Blueface. It appeared that Krishan initiated the fight by following Blueface and slapping him first. In response, Blueface struck back and used derogatory language, accusing her of being involved with multiple men. The argument escalated with both hitting each other before parting ways. Soon after, both Krishan and Blueface posted Instagram videos from their homes. Just days following the Hollywood incident, another physical confrontation occurred between them. Blueface shared a video showing Krishan's bald head, which made her uncomfortable. She questioned why he was exposing her, to which Blueface responded, "I didn't do this to you, you tried to run away." Krishan explained that she had to flee because she was holding his phone, which he was trying to grab. Viewers condemned Blueface's response, calling out his behavior as abusive. Later, Blueface had another altercation, this time with Krishan's father. This confrontation was recorded for their reality show Crazy in Love. The footage shows Krishan's father confronting Blueface outside the Four Seasons Hotel in Baltimore, warning him to never hit his daughter again. Blueface retorted, "So you teach your daughter to put hands on men?" This comment provoked Krishan's father, who punched Blueface right in the face, leading to a physical brawl. This fight was eventually broken up by Blueface's entourage. The 2022 murder trial. In 2022, Blueface's legal troubles escalated when he was arrested on attempted murder charges. The shooting occurred on the 8th of October 2022, outside the Euphoric Gentlemen's Club. The victim, who had recognized Blueface, made a comment about his car. This made the rapper shoot him multiple times as he tried to leave the scene. He survived the incident. In October of 2023, Blueface pled guilty on the shooting charges. He faced charges of battery and discharging a firearm at or into an occupied structure. On the 15th of November 2022, he was taken into custody by undercover cops while his girlfriend Krishan Rock at Clark County Detention Center in Las Vegas. He was charged with attempted murder with a deadly weapon and discharging a firearm at or into an occupied structure related to a shooting on October 8th with a $50,000 bond set. Blueface's lawyers first decided not to have a preliminary hearing and confirmed that he would plead guilty in district court. Judge Kathleen Delaney accepted the plea, and as part of the plea deal, Blueface received probation rather than jail time. Blueface also faced at least two civil lawsuits related to the shooting. Before this, the Thotiana rapper was arrested for robbery at a casino. Blueface got sentenced to 4 years. Earlier this year, Blueface even violated his probation terms and, as a result, turned himself in. After multiple delayed hearings, the rapper was recently sentenced to 4 years in prison. According to TMZ, the 27-year-old rapper received the maximum sentence after being found with drug paraphernalia, which breached the terms of his initial probation. In an emotional video, Blueface's father, Jonathan, shared the news, visibly upset. "You can probably tell the results by the way I look," he said, before letting out a pained scream. "They gave him 4 years. Stay strong." His mother, Carlissa, also spoke to fans, saying, "If you were in the courtroom, you heard Jonathan take accountability and sound like himself." She added, "We didn't get the verdict we wanted today, but we got some closure. We're hopeful for new beginnings and a smooth process." Blueface's manager, WAC 100, remains hopeful, suggesting the rapper might be released sooner with time served and good behavior, possibly in 9 to 10 months. Fans are worried about Blueface's baby. There's a reason why Blueface and Krishan are considered to be one of the most toxic couples of hip-hop. Just as Blueface got sentenced, his longtime partner Krishan is also dealing with serious legal issues. She was arrested in June 2024 while going to court to support Blueface and was sentenced to 30 days in a California jail. She had a warrant for an alleged assault with a deadly weapon, which is thought to be related to an incident at a Tamar Braxton concert last year. After her jail time, Krishan faces extradition to Oklahoma for charges of possession of marijuana with intent to distribute and possession of a controlled dangerous substance. Each charge could mean up to 4 years in prison, possibly leading to an 8-year sentence. It's deeply sad that Blueface, who had the potential to reshape his life and career, ended up spiraling into chaos. Instead of enjoying a place on the Billboard charts, he now faces a future behind bars. Fans are especially concerned for his young son, Krishan Jr., who is under a year old and needs his parents. The family's legal issues cast a shadow over their future, leaving their lives and well-being uncertain. And with this, we've come to the very end of this video. Tell us in the comments below what are your thoughts on Blueface going behind bars. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video, and if you're new to this channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button for all our future content. Thanks for watching. Until next time.